moments away from the
Division 1 semifinal here. We're going to have St. Edward take on Wadsworth 2020. State duels here in Columbus, Ohio at St. John's Arena. Matches brought to you by Defense Up, Defense Up, Defend What You Built, and Fire Baron Apparel, Hockey the Impossible.
Floor access pass. Coaches, we thank you for your cooperation at this time. Those semifinal teams and the wrestlers who will be admitted with yellow floor passes may re-enter the arena floor.
Back on the bag from the front of you, I thought you had two kids in there.
No, no, we lost those maniacs at home.
You were double humped though, front and the back.
Sure, yes. Good job, dude.
Oh. Let's go around here.
A couple, yeah. Two of them.
Teams are engaged in the coin tosses, and as other teams still enter the arena, remind spectators that you can follow these matches based on the mat side scoreboards, the overhead score, and the flip cards behind the tables. On the floor, the mat side scoreboards identify for you the weight class. At the bottom of those scoreboards is the running score.
Whoa.
As with the
trying to knock my cameras down, alright?
Alright. Scoreboard suspended above the floor. Match scores as it progresses. And again, behind each of the tables, the scores tables, the flip cards indicate the number corresponding to the numbered lines in the rosters for the participating teams. That will tell you what wrestler is on the mat at what time. The semifinals matches, according to divisions or by divisions, will be wrestled as follows. Mats 1 and 2, Division 1. Mats 3 and 4, Division 2, and 5 and 6 will host the Division 3 matches. In the semifinals, Division 1, on mat number 1, the number 1 seed, Lakewood St. Edward Eagles. Wrestle the number 4 seed Wadsworth Grizzlies. On mat number 2, number 3 seed Brecksville Broadview Heights Bees facing the number 2 seed, the Elyria Pioneers. 2 on bed number 3, number 5 seed, Bellevue Redmen. They will wrestle the number 1 seed, Louisville Leopards. And on bed number 4 in division 2, the number 3 seed, the St. Paris Grand Local Falcons. We'll wrestle the number 2 seed, Aurora Greenmen. In Division 3, on mat number 5, the 5th seed, the Brookville Blue Devils. We'll wrestle the number 1 seed, the Milan Edison Chargers. And on mat number 6 in Division 3, the number 3 seed, Versailles Tigers. Match up against the number 2 seed, the Apple Creek Wayndale Golden Bears.
Yeah! Thank you. Have to report me too.